You put your decision on hold, you're afraid to wait, you're afraid to pray, you're afraid to talk to people that you know are close to God because you've got this strange suspicion that there's somebody who knows better and he's trying to get your attention. And so you've got to make a decision. This morning, you've got to make a decision. Are you going to trust that you know what's best for you? Or do you have the courage? Are you fearful inside and you want to trust yourself? Or do you have the courage to turn around and say, God, if that's you talking, I don't want to miss you. I believe that you know what's best. And while I'm not 100% sure what's going on, I am willing to say that if you reveal your will to me, I am willing to do your will. Heavenly Father, despite Solomon's flaws, thank you for his wisdom. Despite our flaws, thank you that you know what is best. May we humble ourselves in your sight, recognizing that you know what's best, allowing you to renovate our thinking with this huge truth that you do know what's best, and then making the right decisions as a result of this renovated thinking, resulting in amazing outcomes. Father, we also ask your blessing on the offering this morning. We ask that you would bless the gift, that you would bless the giver. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Amen.